Welcome to Crawdaddy's Custom Crankbaits. I'm playing around some with Alclad, trying to paint a couple baits up just to show what they look like. What I'm gonna do now is, I done one on chrome. This is polished aluminum. I went ahead and glossed the bait, glossed black. Went through that quick. Here I'm just putting a nice even coat. Boy, I'm going through that quick. As you can see, that gives you a nice shine too. This in here, you're supposed to be able to take a rag and polish it. As you see, it gives you a really nice finish. You know, it's pretty bright, man. You could almost get by with this being chrome. I mean, you can almost see your reflection in it. I think I'm gonna go ahead and maybe, I don't know how I want to paint this thing yet. I don't know whether I want to put scales on the back or just use paint on the back of it or what I want to do. But that gives you a really nice shine. I hope y'all can see it. But that is polished aluminum. Like I said, I put it on and I came back with just a t-shirt and polished over it. And it gives you a nice shine. I'll clean my airbrush out real quick. I don't know whether I want to do a purple or black and chrome or polished aluminum. I think what I want to do is this netting . Now, I kind of wish I went ahead and put chrome on the back of it. I think I'm going to bring that on around to the nose. Darken around my eyes. Really gives you a nice looking bait. Yeah, it turned out pretty sharp looking. That's Alclad polished aluminum. I mean, that once you put a clear on that, it's really gonna stand out. The thing with the Alclad too, you gotta be real careful when you're painting, because it will flake off the paint that you put down. If you have some that does that, just take whatever color you're using. So I'm using black. I just put a little dab right there on that cup. And I just come right here and I take a toothpick and just cover it up. Pull this off real quick and look at it with bill uncovered. That's one thing when you get these blanks from Alternative, they have the saran wrap already around the bill, so you don't have to tape it off. Which I kind of like it on this bait here. But there you have it. That's just black and polished aluminum. Really think it turned out pretty neat. But anyway, that's what I had tonight. Or just going over the polished aluminum Alclad. And that's just with black on top of it. But anyway, I hope y'all enjoyed it. Thanks for watching, and we'll be seeing you next time at Crawdaddy's.